Carter, Ryan, Evancic. Do I really need to say all three of your names?
No.
No.
Just Carter. We know each other. We go way back.
Yeah.
6 seasons in, and it's like, how are you feeling this season?
This season was fun. I don't know. I mean, we're filming the Christmas movie right now, and we had a really funny moment where one of the kids, we were trying to throw a snowball at a pole, and then right after the director said action, he actually hit the clothesline, and then it fell down, and then he yelled, "Got it," and then he's just like, "Oh crap, that was bad," because they just yelled rolling. So, I mean, that was just a funny moment, but I mean, I don't know, the season was really fun. I mean, I say that to every season, but like, it's just true, right? I don't know, I like it. The season was great.
And what big things will we see from Cody this season that you can tell us?
Well,
he's speechless.
I don't know. What can I say?
All right, you can't spoil anything. I don't blame you. I don't blame you. But you were part one of the most epic, amazing episodes so far of the entire show, which was, of course, the wedding episode. And you had that very scary moment with all the kids burning down the church. What was it like filming that scene?
Well, that scene, when Hannah and I were, like, looking at the fire, they actually used, like, a little, I'm going to say a grill, like they put fire on it and then they just slowly put the flames up and it was like, and then we just all ran out. But then like, I don't know, I mean it was fun because then at actually one point they just blew the like windows out with like huge air blowers or whatever, and that was actually pretty cool. And then they just had us like yell out a few lines and there was a bunch of smoke inside, you know what? I mean that was fun, they made us hold our breath while we were in there. And just because, yeah, I don't know, so they didn't want us to get sick from it or whatever. But, it was fun.
How long did that take? Because I imagine a lot of mechanics went into that.
It actually just took one night. Yeah, it was surprising, but it took one night, yeah. All right.
So thus far, what has been your favorite scene moment? Because the last time I talked to you was in the middle of season 5, but now we're up to season 6. Any fun moments that now really speak to you?
I think the moment that I already said when the kid, when he threw the snowball and then it knocked down and then he just like, oh, got it, and then, oh, crap. I think that would probably be the funniest moment I've had, but I mean, there's probably a few others that I just forget right now.
And that'll be in this season.
Yes. Yeah. It's going to be in the Christmas movie.
All right. And what would you like to say to the Hearties after all this time?
The Hearties reunion?
Yeah, all the Hearties in general. What would you like to say to them?
Thanks for all your support and just being there for us when we need it. Well, we don't really probably need much. We do need support. What am I saying? But yeah, just thanks for all your support and helping us throughout the whole season, all the seasons.
Yeah. Well, thank you, Carter. We always look forward to watching you and watching your character grow on the show.
Yeah. Thank you.
And then when you come back to LA, always welcome back to AfterBuzz.
Yeah, thanks.
Thanks, Hearties.
Bye.